We'll keep the intellect this time. I guess Alex is more consistent. It's also pretty clunky to set up, though. I feel like it's hard to get a good time to set up Alex. We also have the Frost Doomsayer combo ready to go. I want to point out Mad Scientist. It forces him to either play double secrets. One secret's not enough, unless it's get down. Yeah, this is really good. Probably correct just to, instead of trading here, I will be greedy there. It's weak to muster, but I can guarantee ping off the juggler. If I trade directly with juggler and ping the secret keeper, he could just play its secrets and buff up the secret keeper outside of the kill range. Is Fierce Monkey a good replacement for Sludge in Control Wear? I think that Fierce Monkey, yeah, you can use it as a card, but imagine one of the dominant ones, disregarding all new cards from the expansion that's to be released, will be Dragon Warrior. Because you can kind of use replacements for Deathspite, because you need to fill that 4 slot, right? So one of them is using the Twilight Guardian. And then replacing Belchers with Corruptors to goes along with the Dragon theme. That's a pretty good replacement. what else? Yeah, just Corruptors, and then I think Monkey Talent works well. But you could go with like Blackwing Technician if you're going with the Dragon theme. So you kind of went all in on this board. Hopefully no Keeper of Oldemon this time. I feel like he shouldn't have an answer to Doomsayer this time, right? Hopefully no answer. And then he won't want to develop Dr. Six into this board either. Probably just play some secrets in his hand. If he has Divine Favor, he should use it now. Or just, yeah, throw out Consecration and deal 2 damage. Seems good. King's Defender? No. King's Defender's not worth it. Like, why do you need a more expensive War Axe? It doesn't really... The role of Deathspite is to kill off 4 health minions and then potentially 5 attack, like, Belchers with the second charge. Yeah, we need to take the time to draw here. While the board is clear. None of your business. So it's full Christmas tree. So we're not one of them is going to be Repentance. We'll drop Novice into Repentance. And there's no reason to actually proc, like get down and stuff. It's just giving him more attack power. And I want to Cold Light, there's no guarantee. Seven. How likely is it that I die next turn? I think I need to set up a secret this turn. So we'll set up the Ice Barrier here. And Doomsayer. Yeah, let's hold off on Doomsayer. It's possible we can clear another board if we can couple with the freezing effect. Hey Duena, how's it going? And good night, Killjoy. You Cold Light and Freeze Challenger. I think there's no point to freezing Challenger, because you need the Frostbolt for for your combo. Call light. Okay. So we're gonna start with this. Hopefully get the freeze. No freeze. Oh man. Not good. So I think we're resigning to getting the block popped. In which case, then you just want to maximize your card draw. It's pretty easy for him to pop the block. We overdraw, actually, because of the... we get two card draw. But he already did play Consecration. So what's going to happen next turn is that he pops a block here. We need to have Frost Nova, so we're going to develop the second ice block. Play Illuminator, get Frost Nova. We have many chances to draw for, I guess. Not many, just like a couple. But we just drew one card there, we'll draw another card here. Yeah, there we go, Frost Nova. Sometimes lucky. I'm a little bit hesitant to trigger the get down because the juggle could actually hit our face and we could die just from the get down. And the next turn we'll have to find Blizzard, which we just got Blizzard. Nice. Yeah, he can't pop this block until we get Emperor. So the Illuminator will keep us alive. We need to play Cold Light and then Blizzard. Actually, I need to trigger Get Down. Okay, so Ice Lance. So we trigger Get Down with this, because I need the redemption to go off. God damn it, never lucky. I need a redemption to go off there. Okay, so I guess we have to ping then. Ping, Blizzard, Doomsayer. Alright, Illuminator keeping us alive. Whoa, he plays Equality? That's new. That's a new card. Cold Light, so we can still cycle into Blizzard. That's probably what needs to happen. Blizzard, that's good. I wonder if one of those is redemption though. If it's redemption, we want to pop this. Avenge. That's actually good, because now he doesn't get the weapon. He doesn't get the weapon after Blizzard, so that's really good. And then we just have to cycle. And get the Emperor, right? Never Emperor. It's okay. We still have one more card draw for Emperor. Oh my god. This game. This game's so crazy. Choose Silver doesn't pop still. This guy plays all kind of weird crap. Equality, Aldor Peacekeeper. These are not cards you typically find in Secret Pally. Emperor, please. I guess I have to ping. I have to ping off the loot. Oh my god, please, Emperor, don't be the last card. Thank you. Thank you! Oh my god. It's just like the way the deck is shuffled. If Emperor is the last card again, or this game's crazy. He can still win with Lotheb, but that's it. That's his only out, is Lotheb. This game. Needing 6 cards to combo seems extremely unreliable. Although, the point is, with any combo deck, you need to have really good cycle. You know, we do have a lot of good cycle in this deck. No Lotheb. Don't you dare Lotheb me. Oh my god. Oh my god. And before eye for an eye, right? Holy crap. Do you think King's Defender is still okay though? No, I think it's bad. I think it's a bad card. Alright, well that was a tough game. I think I'm gonna call it a stream. I already went way longer than I thought I would, but it's because we got tilted on stream today. Just having some bad draws with the OTK Warrior, but then we switched to Freeze Mage, and even through like favorable matchups against Secret Paladin, we were still losing. Anyways, I'm glad we were able to pull that one through, even though it was way harder than it should have been. Alright. Well, thank you all for tuning in. Appreciate the follows, appreciate the subs. Yeah, hope you guys have a good night. Let me find somebody to host. I'll see you.